Hey yo, together and welcome back to another episode of the StarCraft 2 Diary! We are still Master League Tier 1, going for more MMR on NA. I now know why I won, this guy was 500 MMR below me, which is quite a lot. So, but he was not too bad at with a little bit better execution, I think he would have won this. His attack was very strong. Hellions are super bad against roaches. They are quite okay against circlings, but the amount he had was overwhelming. And then the Ravager, Roach, I had no tanks, just two Cyclones, which I got very late. I definitely could have lost this. What killed him was that. Like, he wanted to transition out of an all-in situation. I was going up to three bases. It would have gone, if it would have gone into mech, then I definitely think I would have had a hard time winning. The problem with mech is you don't have that many tools to harass and deny creep and such. You have the Hellions, maybe Banshee, that's it. And this is not very much nor very good. That's the thing. I think I could have done it, however I'm glad that it didn't get to this point. And now let's see what this map holds up for us in TvT. I can't know for sure. I just know TvT can be very difficult to play. TvT definitely is very difficult to play. And now I just straight up lose here. But he could go for some cheesy stuff. That could help me out. So yeah, we will see. We definitely will see how this goes. Oh no, I wanted to stack them. No. No. Okay. There we go. Oh, that was bad as well. So, this map is super large. So in theory I would say mech is definitely viable, however the bases are, you have 7 bases that are very spread out, there are not many bases to take. There are definitely better maps for playing mech, but I will go play mech. His SCV scout is very late, so either he has a good plan or he's not playing that good. Or it doesn't matter to him. Can all be. So I will be super annoying with that SCV at least, and I can't do this because I know I can. So, and while he can't build, I can. Oh, he got it. Okay, never mind. So I definitely should get this kill. At least I hope I get it. Let's put it this way. It's not guaranteed that I get a kill here. But it could happen. And I think it should happen. But man, SCVs are super fast. Very well done. Very well done. I don't know if there are other pathways towards my base. If so, then I definitely need to be careful, I would say. Okay, so I want to grab this Xenaga watchtower if possible. And it is! Nice! So that's good. I should be able to work with that. However, you never know. Okay. Okay. That was something he did nice. And he escapes. Great. Ha! I got a kill! So that pace that repays me, I would say. And as you can see, my macro is super garbage. Like, holy, is it bad. I want to scout if he's going mech or bio, that definitely is important for me to know. Oh, I'm so badly supply kept. That's not good. So I see a lot of bio, I see a barracks, I see a tank, but so far nothing else, so I can't be sure what's coming or what's he doing. All I know is I have the watchtower, and I might go there, do this and that, and then this and that. Just in case. Oh, I missed it! Oh, panic! Ah, that's not good now. That's not good. I wanted to catch it. I wanted to be fancy and sneaky, but I totally missed it. So now he will go in. There he is. And he will be there. Yeah, that's. I see it. Okay. At least I got that kill. I need to destroy those, get that done, that done, that done. Okay, it wasn't good, the defense. However, I'm still alive, that's all that counts, you know? That's all that counts. You're gonna repair. You go there. You go there. You go there. You go there. I'm still alive. I didn't kill my cover. So that's good. I think that's good. You never know, you know, you never know. I definitely need to go up to more bases, more factories as soon as possible here. You're just putting me into a bad spot. I don't have turrets available now. I'm very passive playing. His drop was good. I wanted to catch the first one. Imagine what would have happened if I would have been able to catch the first one. This would have been prime. But I wasn't, so... Yep, that's bad. And I also need to make sure I'm having a look on that. Yeah. Okay. So this is what I need. I also could need some double starport here for Vikings. As long as we are both just macroing up, not doing much. Oh, that was a good scan. But not catching all my army, so that's good for me again. Oh, come on! That's bad. Is this happening all the time now? Oh no. Okay. So, I would like to go with Hellions and deal some damage. However, I don't think that's currently possible. So I just sit here, macro up. I definitely need another base. Like another command center. I still have the watchtowers, so that's good. And I definitely want to check if he's going into some units, some anything. Okay. That's fine, I can do this. Oh, maybe the servos first. Okay, so he's going mech himself, which means I definitely will need. What's that? That's funny, but he's doing something like that. Okay. I wonder what's that about. No, it's totally fine. What's not fine is that he's killing all my supply depots, but I can't currently kill him. That's my problem. I would love to, but I can't. So now with him attacking that first, I can get the Viking count down and win the air fight. So that's... Ah, he got a Thor. Okay, GG. With the Thor, I can't compete with the Thor, you know. And now he's there. Yeah, of course he scans right then. Damn it! Come on, how unlucky am I? Yeah, he got the Thor. He got the Thor. I mean, I can try to land some units there, that helps. I don't think so, but I can try. So he tries to kill the Liberator, which is not happening. Okay. Now I should be able to follow him. And potentially just siege him. Okay. That's not much he got here. If I can't force him to defend his bases, then there might be a chance, you know? So now I can kill all his tanks, which is good for me. And I think I got an opening here. I really do think I got an opening here. So yeah, I need to get there. I need more Vikings, that's for sure. So I will need those units here, and maybe that's the dumbest move I've ever done so far in my life, but as you can see, it might work. So I definitely need to make sure those are saturated, and I might just go here, and I don't know. No clue what else to do. I don't know. This looks really weird to me. I also need definitely more upgrades, so it's that. I think I'm doing a good job here. However, you never can be sure. Okay, come on, attack mode, attack mode! What am I doing here? Stupid stuff, I see. Maybe I can win this. Go back. Oh no, you don't land your Vikings. Don't do it. Okay. I think I got the upper hand now, but yeah, difficult to tell if I can win this. As long as he can't mine. Okay, now we are speaking. Okay, now I need to retreat because he got the liberator, and against that, I have no power. I wonder where exactly all of my SVs are, you know? Did I lose so many, or are they just... So the Thor is really key to win this fight. However, this might be very difficult. I definitely need more Vikings, I need more Thor. So that's that. Okay. I definitely need to. He's not there. That's a good sign. A really good sign. For me, at least. And. If I can restrict his... Oh, that's no bad. So I would say that's good. That's bad! I need to evac that. Okay, Thor, attack there, please. Don't. Thor, attack there. Hold position. Oh my goodness, I'm losing so many SCVs here. Needlessly. That's not good. Am I now? Can I maybe? No? Yes, better upgrades, so that's bad. Oh my goodness. He's so deep into my territory with his Hellions. This might win him the game. If I think about it. This really might win him the game. Also, this base is super important for me. Yep. And I misclicked again, but this will fix itself soon, I hope. So there he goes. I need to get there. I don't think I can get there in time. However, I do have to try it.
Of course.
If I let him up this ramp. And that definitely spells doom for me. That was a good catch. I would say that was a good catch. I don't know why we should fight there. Why should I let him get there? Why should I attack, huh? I can just go around and force him to follow me. Which seems like a way better idea, to be honest. So I just get there. So now we go up there. Kill everything. He needs to go up there, you know? He has to. Oh man, I'm getting really, really the chills here. That's not looking too good, isn't it? The computer's making noises, not a good sign at all. But at least he can't do it now. I don't think he can win this. I think that's game over for him. Should take another base. I don't think I should go into that trap. I really shouldn't. All I should do is make sure that he can't mine, and then that's GG. He doesn't have a base there. So I think I will win this. One Thor should be enough to kill this. I should maybe get more near the ramp. Okay. I think that's looking good. He's not giving up. I like this attitude out of him. It's really good, a good one. But how is he gonna win this? Yeah, he loses this base. I think I won this. So he goes down there. Last ditch effort. GG! I'm on fire! Oh yeah. It was a close one. This push he did there, where I went out with my Cyclones to attack his Vikings. I really thought he would win this, but especially with the Thor he got right there. Somehow he abandoned those tanks, his anti-air was there, I had the upper hand with the Vikings, that was key, so I could push it back, get there. I think I was able to push here, deal massive damage, his counterattack, he killed numerous look at the worker's kid! But he killed a lot of worker there, here and here. Here and there, he. Is that a set? What's that? Ah, interesting. So that game, you should not play like me in this game. I don't know if my opening was good with the late starports. It worked. Landing the Vikings here was so garbage. At least it did draw some attention, so I could kill the space. But I don't know. That was difficult. But it was fun, so thank you so much for watching, hope you enjoyed some good old mech. Look at that, I'm having so much problems against guys who are so much worse than me. MMR-wise speaking. Whew. Respect. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions, put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care, bye bye. We'll be right back.